I dedicate this to my grandpa, my number one fan, and to the royal family for loving and respecting this great man. I thank you for everything you've done.
No words can express how I really feel, 'cause he was so special, wish he was still here. Remember memories so vividly and so clear, they will never fade away or disappear. His greatness and legacy will always live on. Life is a struggle, but we gotta carry on. My granddad wrote history, living so happily with his family. September 3rd, 2012, what a tragedy. Thankfully he felt no pain or agony. Your Majesty, we are gracious for the hospitality. You made it go smooth through this deep tragedy. The kingdom of Jordan will be in my heart till I rest in peace and my soul departs. He loved his work and he did it with a passion. He had heart motivated by compassion. Grandpa, I ask Allah to grant you the highest levels of paradise. I pray your grave is filled with bright light. In the afterlife, we shall reunite. He will always be my inspiration in life, giving me motivation to do right. To all of us who are mourning and grieving, keep your head up, you gotta start believing. Be blessed that you still breathing. Praise God while you are kneeling. Life's a test, don't stress, but be aware, 'cause death is the destination we all share. So let's all give thanks and say a prayer. God bless all the dead, we will meet you there. Yeah, we will meet you there. This is dedicated to Prince Ali, in the memory of Mahmoud El-Gohary. Thanks to the king and the royal family, your loyalty for his legacy will always be appreciated by his family. All my life I've been watching his success, and being his grandson I've been truly blessed. To have him in my life, I can't really express my true deep feelings I'm trying to confess. I love him and miss him and can't believe he's gone. Never really thought I'd be making this song about my granddad, a legendary man. And he will always be my number one fan. Yeah, my number one fan.
Number one fan. Rest in peace.